Does someone you know seem seriously depressed, perhaps even suicidal? If you're really worried, one of the best things you can do is come right out and ask that person, are you feeling suicidal? A yes answer can be the first step toward getting the counseling they need. And a no answer doesn't always mean no. Suicidal people can find it hard to describe their feelings, so keep showing your concern. It might just help save a life.